Have you ever wondered how a caterpillar actually turns into a butterfly? Well, the process is actually kind of gross. You see, when the caterpillar goes into its cocoon, its body turns into a soupy goo, and